A warm welcome to you all joining us here at Silverstone today as the grid begins to form up for what we hope will be another phenomenal race. It's time, ladies and gentlemen, for the British Grand Prix. Straddling the border of Northamptonshire and Buckinghamshire, the 18 corners of the Silverstone circuit form the 3.6-mile beating heart of Formula One. It's been reinvented over the years, with Turn 1 now the fast right-hander of Abbey, but the magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. It's just about time to go to the track for the beginning of the race, but before we do, Anthony Davidson, what types of strategy do you think we can expect for today's event?
Well, there's a lot that both the driver and the team have to keep in mind when going into a race. Tyres, fuel, energy recovery systems, the list goes on and on. But I think the key to today's victory will come down to the pit stop strategy. Come in too soon and you might find yourself needing more than one stop. Too late and you're putting yourself at a disadvantage by spending longer on worn tyres.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Alexander Albon, and Perez, Norris, Hülkenberg, Magnussen, and Pierre Gasly, Raikkonen, Sainz, Romain Grosjean, and Stroll. Kvyat, Ricciardo, Antonio Giovinazzi, and George Russell, Kubica, and Lewis Hamilton rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, be wary of the cars ahead braking suddenly into one. We could ruin our race if we hit them. Good luck. If you can, we need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Kubica is ahead of you. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time, 13 laps to go. No rainfall expected today. We think it will stay dry. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Keep it up. ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. There are 10 laps to go. A new strategy is available on the MFD. faster engine modes are available. This lap of the race, keep this up. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:34.0. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. These tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. laps of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
race. Sat in P2, that's Valtteri ahead. Gap to car in front is 2.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Leclerc is behind you. They're on fresh mediums. This is your final lap of the race. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag.
Have pulled off a great victory here today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.